preaches religion. Thou shalt not kill. Forget all about your political skills. Thou shalt not kill. So you think you are exempt? Because if you think you are, based on wisdom, because you are a nation. Why do you think you're different? Thou shalt not kill. Include yourself. So who is gonna pick you up? When you fall. And who is gonna hear? Distress call. And how long is it gonna take to lift you up before you crawl? Where will all your friends be then? You got nothing to offer them. All of your systems that have been built on greed will be replaced by me. And you will be poor. So you better pray for God's forgiveness. You better pray for His love. You've not looked after this world. You've not respected this earth. So pray tonight and pray again. Pray to God in His name. Once privilege, now it's been taken away. Because nothing good comes out of war. nothing good comes out of revenge. So I'll say it now, and I'll say it again. For the countries treat you as you've treated them, will we have to go through all this shit again? Thou shalt not kill. So who is gonna help you up from your knees to your feet? Put clothes on your back and give you enough food to eat. When you haven't learned your lesson yet, you only gave to receive. Yeah, there was only one. God, the giver of life. Gentle and just. Let's just hope. You haven't pissed him off too much. Why do you think you're different?